by making sure that we're including everybody before we issue an order, we can reduce the kind of institutional friction that comes from confusion. And so I can't emphasize enough how important it is to try to get everybody on the same page before you issue an order that impacts everybody's duties and responsibilities. And so that's a best practice that I think is essential.